If you're using Zoom, then it would be great to be on the latest version because Zoom is constantly adding new features and bug fixes, but it's not really clear when you're not on the current version. So what you need to do is just hop into the Zoom app, head over to Zoom. I'm on a Mac, but it's very similar on a PC, I'm assuming, and go to check for updates. And it took a second there to realize there was an update available. You can see where you are and what version is the most current. And then you can also scroll through and see all the features. So, annotator's name by default. You can adjust the video brightness. You can adjust the touch up my appearance. So, there's a number of great new features here that have been added since I last updated. You can then just click the update button. It'll download it, then you click the install button and just click through continue install. It'll pull Zoom back up. And now, if you go to check for updates, it'll tell you what version you're on and tell you that you're on the latest version. So I've got some new features to play with. I hope to see you in another video. If you enjoyed this video, I would love it if you did me a favor and subscribe to this channel. I'm working on getting to my 1,000th subscriber. Thanks much.